The worst part is they put the tub back in the freezer even though it's empty. I mean, who does that?